Damian, a lot of us thought Skip Bayless's comment the other day was pretty ridiculous about you not being a star. What do you think a 40-point performance in this big a game says about your how good you are?
I mean, he can say what he wants to say. I think what I do speaks for itself. You know, I'm not a guy that's gonna come out here and talk about, you know, I do this and I do that, or I've done this and I've done that. I personally don't even think Skip Bayless has probably watched a full game of ours, you know, to even make a comment. So it is what it is. It's always going to be people that, you know, just make those type of comments just because that's who they are. But I'm proud of what our team has done this season. And, you know, that's the bottom line.
Man, this life shit getting crazy, crazy. What's up, right? I done made it. Yeah. Sick and tired of these hating ass niggas, though. Let my dick breathe for a couple seconds, man. Shit. Fuck, nigga. Yeah. I'm on the perkins that, yeah, I just had to relapse. Even at my worst, I'm feeling like I am the best. I done made it worth pissing myself like I'm running our test. I never been a referee, but I still got a tech. Q-Tech. Shoot you in your stomach, make the shit hard to digest. Rockstar, listen, Jimmy Hendrix in the projects. Yeah, I'ma turn a nigga block to an art project. Picasso, I paint that. Where the fuck is the bank at? Army Sergeant, no rank, yeah. Okay, if you ain't paying 100,000, get them features out my face. 50K to install a coding fountain in my new estate. I got that pump, it's ironic how that pump made them pumpers break. I ain't Lil Pump, but I got double Glocks on me like Gucci gang. We ball like Will Chamberlain, like the name of them old Gucci tapes. Yeah, I'm talking about Gucci, man. Hit a little bitch like Burr. Why she so insecure? Who got the pills in here? How do you live in here? I got my crib here. Having some kids here. I do it big, yeah. Big, big, yeah. I do it big, yeah. Big, big, yeah. Yeah, I'm super rich. I can pay your rent. Only does it sick. Chopper with the tents. Pull up with the tents. Flip business extended. Never gave a fuck. Never gave a shit. Only getting rich. Live how I live. Forgive and forget. Man, I don't forget shit.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tindy back out here with another 2K video, man. And today, as you guys can already tell, I am doing Damian Lillard at the park, okay? Now, before I get started with everything, look at this right here, man. I want to show you what this 2K community is like, okay? We see two Elite Threes, okay? We just hop on, you know, I'm playing with this random I met in the park. And look what they do, bro. They hopped off the spot, both of them. They were so scared of what? I don't know. And you would not believe. Look at the dude's gamer tag. His name is Lock Up Gods. I went and looked up what he was. And sure enough, he was a lockdown defender. They were running two 93 and above lockdowns and were scared to play us, but whatever, man. We ended up playing against some bums, as you guys are gonna see. But anyways, man, basically it's Damian Lillard at the park, okay? I've done three, this is now my third NBA player at the park video, you know, in a row in the last like week or so. So you know what I'm saying, I'm on my grind, I'm trying to get these clips out. And this game I was using Damian Lillard's real jump shot in 2K. This jumper is trash, bro. Look at this, bro. It's so hard to get space with it. It's too slow, bro. It's not like Steph Curry's jump shot that I did in that Steph Curry and LeBron James at the park video. Steph Curry's jump shot at least is a little bit quicker, but Damian Lillard's, I don't know how, but it's not good at all. And as you guys can see, we ended up losing to those bums. But anyways, I just decided to put this video off for a little while, bro. I recorded some of these video clips way back when, I don't know when, but I recorded these clips a few, like maybe a month ago, man, or not a month ago, because this was when I was 97, but a few weeks ago, basically. But since Joe Knows, as you guys may know, aka Dat Boy, he uploaded a Damian Lillard at the park video today, you know, I had to do something, because he basically stole my idea, even though he doesn't know who I am, you know what I'm saying, but whatever, we out here, we chilling. But anyways, as you guys can see, this game we're playing some sweaties. I'm playing with some of my IRLs, you know what I'm saying? And we trying to get this easy dub, you feel me? I'm trying to carry them, because this stretch big that I got on my team, he's not the best. I mean, we not gonna cap. But anyways, these guys were not really that good. You guys are gonna see, these guys were trash, to be honest, bro. Elite threes or whatever they were for no reason, bro. I ended up taking a bad layup there, right? Lightly contested, but I missed. So anyways, they end up getting a three off of that miss, bro. But we still chilling, you know what I'm saying? I got my takeover. These guys could not guard me, bro. I'm about to show you these two games that we played against these guys. They just couldn't hold Damian Lillard, okay? Look at me. A little hop step. Look at this. Come on, man. It's too easy for Lillard, man. But yeah, you know, I had to drop this video soon. I didn't know when I was going to drop it, but I was going to drop it soon. You feel me? We ended up getting a stop and easy three on the other end. So we're up. Well, we were up 7-12. Now we're up only 11-14. And look at this, man. We're clamping up, you feel me? We're playing good defense. My boy Dines cashing out. He's not the best shooter, but you know what I'm saying? He getting it to go. And look at this, bruh. 2K really is a funny game, dude. Like, what kind of patch made shot is that? But it's all good. We chilling. We still got a 3-point lead. But as I was saying, though, I had to drop this video for you guys, man. Playoff Lillard, okay? As you guys can see, the Blazers, I mean, they're still winning their series. But I still feel like, if you guys watch my NBA playoffs prediction, I still have the Blazers upsetting the Thunder upsetting the Blazers, man. As you see, my man threw a Stevie right there while we're up by only 3 points. So we got a three up, okay? We're trying to play our best defense. But you guys are going to see we're going to give up a three off of some bad miscommunication on defense. But anyways, as I was saying, though, Playoff Lillard is in full effect. They're up 2-1 in the series. They lost yesterday. I'm recording this video on April 20th. But I still believe that the Thunder are going to come back and win. Even though Playoff Lillard is activated, you feel me? But as you guys can see, we end up winning this game. And we on to the next one, okay? We ended up pulling up on these boys again. So yeah, we put up on them again. But this time, their game plan had completely switched, okay? You guys are going to see what I'm talking about. So for some reason, they put my boy Dines, they put him at center. And basically, their game plan was just for the post scorer to mash in the paint on the poor stretch big, the 210-pound stretch big. But it's all good, because you guys are going to see they could not hold Playoff Lillard, okay? Look at me, stepping back, green light, bro. I'm telling you, I was trying my best, bro. I feel like my player is a perfect Damian Lillard build, okay? Limitless range on gold. Lillard can shoot from deep. I think Lillard deserves, like, in this game, probably a gold, because I think Hall of Fame Limitless would be overpowered. But anyways, you saw me hitting that lightly contested. I'm hitting fades. Lillard is definitely a shot creator primary, but still, like, Limitless range gotta be on gold for it to be a Lillard build. But look, they're trying to send double teams. Dude jumps. Fatal mistake, buddy. Fatal mistake. You feel me? I got 11. I got all my team's points. You guys are gonna see. I'm gonna score every point. We're losing right now, but look. Cash, you know what I'm saying? Drop, as my boy Tonio would say. But yeah, we just trying to ISO. I'm trying to get screens and ISO this dude, because he really can't guard me. You guys are gonna see. I end up pulling up for three off a off dribble pull-up shot. Now you see the score, man. It's tied. Look, the post score was mashing all game that he got team takeover. And you guys are gonna see this nonsense right here, bro. So we obviously need to three up, bro. We didn't even really get a contest. The dude just missed because 2K made him miss. But look at this right here, bro. That should have been a steal right there. It's not a steal, though. They end up getting the ball back. And look at this right here. He goes for the steal. My boy Dines goes for the steal. But if you guys rewind, 2K made this sharpshooter teleport back to the three-point line. But anyways, man, it's time for Playoff Lillard, bro. It's Lillard time, man. What we about to do, man? Lightly contested pull-up, drop. It's game over, man. It's Lillard time, bro. Check the watch, man. 22 on that dude's head. I only missed one shot. It's crazy, bro. It was crazy, man. But if you guys enjoyed the video, man, drop a like, comment, and subscribe for more. Tell me what I should do next, bro. I got a lot of other player builds that y'all don't even know about, man. But comment down what you guys would like to see next. I got some bangers coming soon, so if you're new, man, please subscribe and help the boy, man. We trying to grow. But anyways, guys, that's all I got for you guys today. I'm gonna be out this thing, man. It's your boy Tindy, man. Peace.